YouTube is Keys RC, and as you guys can see from the title, this is a second video in regards to the bangs wig I received from rpgshow.com. The specs on this wig is that it is a 20-inch glueless lace wig. The style number is CLS020-S. It is their silky texture, and again, like I said, it is 20 inches, a number 2 color, and I believe my lace color is light brown, and that's pretty much all the specs, I believe. So onto the wig. You guys know I already did a previous video on this unit, and you guys could tell that I wasn't really feeling the style on me. I wasn't really feeling this wig, not because of the construction of the wig, but just because of the style in general. I've come to the conclusion that bangs like this just do not look right on my face shape. I have a really small circle head, and the bangs are so much that they just sort of overpower my face and just makes my face look even smaller and even more like scrunched up than there already is. So I said that I was going to give it a try in regards to cutting the bangs a little bit more to see if it will open up my face a little bit more and if I like the style a little bit better. And I did cut the bangs a little bit more, not too much, but slightly more. And I can say I do like it cut a little bit more, but I still do not like this style on me. I think it just doesn't work for my face, and it just looks too mature for me. I'm only 21, and I feel this wig makes me look like I'm like 27 or something. And that has nothing to do, like I said, with the actual wig. It's just the style on me. So I'm not trying to say like, oh, the wig is horrible. It might look definitely good on someone else. A lot of people could rock bangs really good. I'm just obviously not one of those people who could rock bangs as good as I thought I could in my head. But in regards to the unit is still doing good. I've had it now for about a month and a half, and it's still a really gorgeous unit. One thing I do notice is that no matter how much you straighten the actual hair, the bangs always look slightly more sleeker than the hair itself. And I don't know, I just find that sort of weird. But in regards to the density of the hair and everything like that, I believe it looks really, really natural. Some people might complain that it's too thin, but I personally believe that this is a natural density. It looks really realistic in regards to density. It's not too thick, it's not too bulky. It looks really good. I know in my first video, I did not show the top of the head, top of my head. So I will be showing you guys the top of my head. It might be a little bulky actually, because you guys know I have like a ponytail underneath here, but this is the top of the wig. I didn't show that in the beginning or the first video. Overall, I do definitely recommend RPG Show website. They have amazing sales. They're actually going to be having a sale coming up for the holidays. I believe it's like a Thanksgiving sale. I'll put all information on that sale down below. But definitely check out RPG Show website. Out of all the companies I reviewed, they're probably one of the most affordable wig companies. They're still pretty expensive, but they're actually really affordable. And like I said, they're always having sales. There's always coupon codes via YouTube, and they always have really good reviews. And their wigs come really fast. Especially if it's a stock wig, then you'll get it really fast. They're actually one of the fastest wig companies that I review so far. I get my wigs really fast from them. It is actually from their sales website, so it's already cheaper than their normal units. So definitely check it out. And again, this is a 20 inches CLS020-S, and it's from RPG Show or sales.rpgshow.com. All information and links will be down below. This is their silky texture. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Like I said, I love the wig. I just don't love the wig on. I definitely recommend RPG Show if you're looking for an affordable wig that will last. Really, really nice quality. So check out the description box so you guys get information on the upcoming Thanksgiving sale. That's pretty much it. Please continue to subscribe, comment, and rate, and thank you. Continue to subscribe. Please continue. And that's pretty much it. Please continue to subscribe, comment, rate, and thank you for watching. Bye, guys.